Heidelberg Engineering unveiled a new cataract and refractive imaging platform. The platform is based on an upgradable, modular design which allows configuration to each product to the specific diagnostic workflow in a practice or clinic. Main options include IOL biometry, corneal topography and tomography, anterior segment biometry, and anterior segment imaging. The new platform is based on swept source OCT technology. To learn more about the device, we spoke with Dr. Kester Nahan, Managing Director of Heidelberg Engineering.
Welcome at the Heidelberg Engineering booth. For the last 25 years, Heidelberg Engineering has been offering visionary diagnostic solutions in the broad field of applications, including retinal and glaucoma applications. Here at ESCRS, for the first time, we're unveiling a new imaging-based platform for cataract refractive surgeons. The product is swept source OCT-based, the latest generation of OCT technology, and the product offers corneal topography and tomography, IOL biometry, anterior segment biometry, and anterior segment imaging in a very compact platform for cataract refractive surgeons.
The cataract and refractive imaging platform is still under development and is not yet for sale.